I remember growing up, I was like 9, and I had a friend that showed me this YouTube video that was going viral, and it was called How to Be a Gangster, and it was just these 3 dudes that would make these videos on YouTube. And even at a young age, it kind of sparked this passion, and I didn't know what it was, but I liked making videos. I liked
the swing of my hips.